My favorite summer reading book was from sophomore year. It was called Ender's Game.
Ender's Game.
Yeah, my favorite summer reading book probably was Art of Keeping Cool.
Our favorite books.
The Lightning Thief.
Book is The Lightning Thief, which we had to read
in 7th grade.
No, it was not 7th grade, it was 9th grade.
Ninth grade.
Me and Grendel kind of connected in it because Grendel's a beast. And seeing that I'm a beast, it was like I had a lot of fun reading it because of that.
Swords,
very well written.
Lightning, of course, and
a lot of combined
Greek, magic,
Greek mythology Greek with modern day.
Beautiful stuff.
You know, Empire State Building.
Yep.
My favorite summer reading book was definitely Catcher in the Rye because it is written so well, like a teenage person is actually telling you the story.
It was really fun to read.
It was a fantastic book.
Fantastic.
You know, creatures.
Modern
creatures.
My favorite summer reading book, probably from 4th grade, 5th grade, 6th grade, and 7th grade would be Holes, because the two stories going on at the same time that end up combining in the end really create one of the greatest stories that I've ever.
I would definitely do summer reading because it's really hard in the beginning of the year to get a bad grade on a summer reading test and bring up your grade for the quarter.
My favorite summer reading book is The Brothers Karamazov because it has a lot of different stories going on and it was interesting.
My favorite book was The Alchemist because I couldn't put it down and it was like a journey through life and it was very philosophical.
Though I didn't enjoy the book, I was happy I chose to do the right thing, and you can too.
Do your summer reading, or you'll fail like me.
I want you to do your summer reading.
Do your summer reading, because if you don't, Grendel will eat you.
And I think you should definitely do your summer reading, because you can make a lot of connections to your other classes.
Do your summer reading, because you can start off to a great year.
Do your summer reading because a good book can take you into a whole new world.
When you read,
you succeed. Together.
So.